the least I could do.
Besides, both know we're short on lifeguards.
What are we going to do?
I'm working on it. Why don't you tell me?
What are you talking about?
So when do you leave?
Look, JD, you can blame all your problems on me if you want to. It's not gonna make them go away.
There's a rip forming, so be careful when you get close to the pilings.
You said I'd be assigned a tower. I'd like an answer, Lieutenant.
I can actually put you in a tower today.
Oh, that's great.
Morning, guys. Wait up. So, when's our next team practice?
What do you mean, our team practice?
Oh, you didn't hear? Hummer got rushed to the hospital this morning.
What'd you do to him?
He had an emergency appendectomy, so it looks like I'll be taking his place.
I will never figure out how you pulled that one off.
Check this out, huh?
Well, I guess you're officially on the team. Congratulations.
Thanks. Newmy, you know, you're really terrific. I was wondering, would you like to spend a little extra time with me on the ski? Maybe we could have a cup of coffee after or something?
Sure. That'd be great.
Great. See ya.
Shots in the water.
Jerry, the waves are too big. These girls can't swim in waves like this.
Hey, I'm the producer here. Do what you have to do. Get them in the water and get the shot. Okay?
Okay, sir, what's the problem?
He's having a heart attack.
Please, ma'am, let the victim respond.
Talk to them!
I got this teeny little pain in my chest. I don't know what you think it is.
Sure, he's not in any immediate danger, but he will be given a complete examination at the hospital.
There she is again. She should be arrested for attempted manslaughter. I am telling you, these skimpy bathing suits, it's not safe to come to the beach anymore.
Please, Mrs. Bieber, get in the car.
Sure. Shame on you!
Well, you think we should say something to her?
Oh, come on. You don't think she caused the heart attack?
No, but according to county policy, thong bikinis are banned from the beach.
True, but technically, that's not a thong. It's a Brazilian bottom. The difference is subtle, but it does cover a tad more than your basic thong.
I didn't realize you were such an expert on the subject.
Well, next time you need a judge for a bikini contest, I'm your man.
201 to KMF 295. I'm at the Sand and Sea Club. I'm going to take five and say hi to my lovely wife.
Oh, hang up. No, please. That's all right. Thank you.
Hey! Charlie, you know, you could stand to use a few more umbrellas.
Oh, I wish. The new manager can't afford them. I don't want to argue with him anymore. He's already upset that I asked for a day off.
It's like you're being paged.
I'll be right with you, Mrs. Murdoch. I'm talking to my husband, if you don't mind. Isn't this fun?
Ah, come on. I thought we agreed there are certain advantages to this job.
You mean like us not having to work together?
No, like daycare center. In fact, you can bring Ashley to work with you.
Well, we can get somebody else to watch her. My mom, Hobie, your mom. Mitch, this place is driving me crazy. I'm nothing but a glorified cabana girl at best. I want to be a real lifeguard again.
No way! No. I think that he was just excited because we had such a good rescue today.
Honey, that ocean was cold. He was excited about more than just impressions.
Are you sure?
I'm very observant.
Oh, my God.
You want to know the truth about a guy? All you have to do is hug him, pay attention.
Little Hobie.
That's your girlfriend, huh? The travel agent?
That's her.
She's pretty good in the waters.
That's right, Adam. Trains harder than me.
Wow.
She's a damn good lifeguard.
It just, it took a little getting used to it.